Back to the near side and Marcelo. Quickly to Isco. Isco one-on-one with Vidal. Isco into the box. Ter Stegen with the denial.
See, at some point, Alex Vidal is going to have to stand up and defend. He keeps backing up. It allows Isco to pick out when you can get a counterattack. Good movement again by Isco. And Gareth Bale.
From Busquets. Real Madrid maintain possession through Isco. Now Marcelo. Marcelo the cross. It's an own goal. Gerard Piqué has put it into his own net. And 4 minutes into the second half, we have our opener. Real Madrid 1, Barcelona 0.
Marcelo always with the overlapping run, always an option down the left-hand side. Puts the ball in a dangerous position. Piqué is late on the wrong side. Tries to defend it. Doesn't do it properly. Oh, my goodness. And what a finish that is. Center forward finish by Gerard Piqué. Only one problem. His own goal.
And there's the reaction from Raul.
Isco holding the ball up, understanding the movement of Marcelo. Ball into a dangerous area, a slight tackle. And a counterattack opportunity. Chooses to go against the grain, trying to find Lionel Messi. It just tells you.
Vidal into the space. De Lofeu! And he's missed from point blank range. Instead of shooting, chooses pass, can't pick out Messi. And Luis Suarez throws his hands up in frustration.
Good run by Alex Vidal. We talked about Barcelona needing an attack down the right-hand side. The run by Messi attracts a lot of attention. De La Fe with a lot of time to think about it, perhaps too much. Takes one, two touches, takes too long with it. Tries to go to that far post, maybe trying to get a touch by Lionel Messi. It's neither a shot nor a cross. Unfortunate for Barcelona.
We need the sort of production that Neymar gave us, and that's not going to happen.
But that challenge would be there for anybody they bring in. Here's Benzema. One-on-one with Piqué. He's beat him. Got him a hand. Oh, what a stop! Jordi Alba has kept Barcelona in it in the 55th minute. A clearance off the line.
Beautiful by Karim Benzema. A little step over action. Piqué's dancing. Not getting there, and this is just special by Jordi Alba. Carvajal thinks he scored. He's already going to celebrate, but Jordi Alba says no. Takes a bad touch, and here we go.
Well, I don't know that I would call this an ovation. Sounds like a lot of booze there at the Camp Nou. Ronaldo set to enter the match in the 58th minute. He'll replace Karim Benzema. On the penalty spot. Suarez smashing header over the bar.
Luis Suarez does well in getting his body on Carvajal, perhaps jumping on his back.
Corner. Carvajal away. Alba, beautiful ball. Suarez all alone. Has he kept it in? And the last touch from Varane sends it away for a corner.
Lack of attention to detail by Real Madrid defensively. Carvajal pushes out wide, leaves Luis Suarez wide open. If he takes a better touch, he has the opportunity to go
up
to
for Carvajal. Now Bale. Bale to the back post. Ronaldo! So close to something so special.
He does so well in peeling off the shoulder of Alex Vidal. Beautiful ball by Gareth Bale, and when you see Ronaldo
Barcelona.
Line it up.
Isco, what a ball. Ronaldo the back heel. Marcelo! Ter Stegen standing tall. cross. Ronaldo in. One-on-one. He'll finish it, but it will not count. Offside.
Oh, boy. I mean, maybe his right leg is in an offside position.
He's got it here. Messi on the left. Off the head of Varane. Who knows where that was going. Suarez now. Denis Suarez. Hacked out. Effort from close range. And I don't know how, but it's well over the bar. Opportunities that will not return for Barcelona.
That looked like a penalty, but never mind that. Denis Suarez does well. Slide tackle by Carvajal. The ball comes to Sergi Busquets. I have no idea why he's leaning back. I have no idea why he's sliding. And Ronaldo is in an offside position. Just
Luis Suarez looking for Messi. Messi on his left. Tries to power through. Suarez a touch over Navas. Penalty. What a decision for Ricardo de Bochea. Penalty to Barcelona in the 76th minute.
Sustained pressure by Barcelona. Luis Suarez gets a hold of the rebound. Is there contact there between the leg of Keylor Navas and the right leg of Luis Suarez? Slight contact, if any at all. Luis Suarez sells it. The referee perhaps sees this launch by Keylor Navas. I don't think he gets him. I don't think it's a penalty. But Luis Suarez sells it so very well, and the lunging tackle by Keylor Navas with that leg extended, perhaps enough for the referee to see it otherwise.
Luis Suarez, Sergio Ramos, exchanging unpleasantries as we await the penalty from Leo Messi. Who else? Messi versus Navas. Messi! Barcelona have equalized. 77 minutes in, 13 to go from the spot. The Argentine, Lionel Messi, makes it 1-1.
Navas goes the wrong way. Lionel Messi with a classy finish. And Real Madrid, who had clear chance.
And Real Madrid will clear. Now they'll come on the counter. Isco. Ronaldo. Gareth Bale lurking in the middle. Ronaldo and Piqué. Ronaldo! Golazo! Cristiano Ronaldo! No shirt. No problem. Real Madrid 2. Barcelona 1! What magic!
This guy is something else. You think Barcelona are gonna go up 2-1 here? Maybe they have a chance, and then on the counter, a little layoff, a turn by Isco, and then 1v1. And here Piqué is in trouble because there is space inside, there's space outside. He takes him to the inside and this finish. Have some. Everybody go to sleep. Let's go home. Cristiano Ronaldo. Where my grandmother? Hangs her clothes. My goodness, what a finish this is by Cristiano Ronaldo. What a special talent.
Ale, is there a team better in the world, maybe better all time, than Real Madrid when they are in transition?
By the way, he's in shape.
Been working out? Been to the gym?
It's in shape.
Wow.
I don't know.
Ronaldo in behind. Can he make it 2? And another penalty. Oh, no. It's not a penalty. It's a dive. A second yellow for Ronaldo. He's out, and he shoved the referee. What's happening?
This is all gone. It's all gone, man. It's all gone crazy. I haven't done anything, is what he's saying. I don't know that this is a dive, because there is some contact. Perhaps the ball is getting away from him, and he is trying to draw the penalty. And could it be that it's not a dive, and it's not a penalty, and we just play on? The referee sees it differently. I think the referee gets it wrong. I don't know that this is a dive. In fact, I don't think that it's a dive. But then a second yellow, and then the shove. This is going to get him in trouble.
Oh, and a turnover here could prove fatal for Barcelona. Lucas Vazquez, Asensio on the fly. Asensio on that left foot. Golazo, another one for Real Madrid. This team cannot be stopped in transition. Marco Asensio, take a bow. 3-1, Real Madrid.
And once again, starts with a turnover by Barcelona in a bad area. Lucas Vazquez does very well with a little bit of patience, understanding that he's got a way for Marco Asensio to make the run down the left-hand side. 1v1 against Piqué. Once again, there's only one that is going to win that, and it's Marco Asensio. Doesn't even have to take on Piqué. Says, you know what? I'm going to trust my left foot. I'm going to trust my left foot. I'm going to put it right there. Oof. And Ter Stegen, you might want to look at the ball, buddy, if you want to save it. Doesn't even get a chance to react. What a strike by Marco Asensio. What a talent.